Megan, you are absolutely beautiful inside and out. You speak your emotions and never hold back in giving me your heart. I love the way you look at me. So passionate and joyful. You are hardworking, caring, and encourage me when I need it most. You are my partner in our life adventure. And so far it has been surreal, but nice. You got the kind of look in your eyes as if no one knows anything but us. I want to marry you. I want to build a life with faith, hope, and love. I take you, Megan, to be my wife in front of God, friends, and family. I promise to love you always, completely and unconditionally. I promise to be with you through the good times and the bad, because together we can face anything. I will be faithful and patient. I will stand by you even when it rains. I will cherish every moment we have together and be your biggest fan. I will love you even when you come home dirty from work. Remember, I'm just a boy. Stand. Remember, I'm just a boy standing in front of a girl, asking her to marry him. The voices surrounding us here, they just fade out when you take a breath. Just say the word and now we'll disappear into the wilderness.
For as long as I've known Nico, I've realized that there's two levels of showing how much he cares for you. It's either minimal effort or maximum effort. When it comes to Megan, he always gives maximum effort. Nico, I'm happy for you that you found someone that you truly care about. I love how Megan pushes you to always be a better version of yourself. Megan is a caring, beautiful, and strong woman. Nico's a lucky man, and you guys make a perfect couple. To Nico and Megan, may you two love each other for the rest of your lives.
So we grew up with the same parents in the same house, but we turned out pretty different. And I was visiting Megan, and we were discussing as we were driving just how different we are. And Megan paused and turned to me and said, "But that's okay, because you're my other half." The thing is, half the time I asked all those questions, she said yes, and we did go on a bike ride, and we did go to the park, and we did make up a dance, and maybe one day we'll build a snowman. But she also became the sister who would let me come to her when I was broken. She'll listen to me without judgment, and she will love me for all of our differences. And so, Nico, I can tell you from experience, Megan will be there for you when you're broken, and she'll listen to you without judgment, and she will love you for all of your differences.
Nico, today I take you to be my husband. Not because you are handsome or good at fixing things. Not even because you are intelligent or because you know to bring me jars of pickles when I'm sad. Although these are qualities I truly love about you, they have not given me reason to stand here with you today. I am marrying you because you are my best friend. Because you make me a better person. Because I have never felt so cherished by someone. Because you are a man of God and integrity. And most importantly, because I can think of no greater blessing than the opportunity to love you forever. For these reasons and countless others, I promise before God and these witnesses to be your wife, to stand by you no matter what, to be honest with you, to support you, to respect you, honor you, and always be faithful to you, until the day we reach the gates of heaven. By that time, our faces will be covered with a lifetime of lines and wrinkles, leaving God no question as to how many times we have made each other laugh or smile, or have comforted each other in times of turmoil. Nico, I could not imagine my life without you, so today I pledge my whole heart to you. I promise to love you with every bit of my being from this day forward.
Well, now that Nico and Megan have given themselves to each other with solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. And those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Nico, you may kiss your bride. My pleasure to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Nico and Megan Slaughter.
Every day is not Valentine's, but you make it feel like most of the time when I'm all alone with you.
Nick came back from going with Adam, Danny and Willis to South America. He looked really wild, arriving long hair, beard. We didn't recognize him when he got off the plane. A couple of weeks later, him and Megan came to a meet where my daughter was running, and an old gentleman came up to me, and he thought Megan was our daughter, and he said, you know what? Tell your daughter, don't marry that guy. Look how it looks. So, Nick, you have chosen a wonderful wife. You know, and I'm so proud of you. Always keep God in your heart, and your love will be great for each other.
I know just one thing is true. Life is better with you. Some days are better than other days. But these days, life is better with you. Some days.
He walks in. And he looked directly at her. And I said, is that Nico? And she's all, how did you know? I said, because look at those eyeballs. He likes you. So then she punched him. We went to Chick-fil-A. She spilled everything. She had her phone upside down. Finally, I was like, you guys are going to have to go on a date without me. And although it hurt, and I did buy a ticket for your honeymoon, don't worry. You guys are the family that I never had. And I'm just so happy that you guys are together. And you're welcome.
I'm not afraid to be alone, but being alone is better with you. Life is better with you.
Why did you find out he was Willie and Abel? Just couldn't break away from the periodic table. But Cupid was watching and he knew they were shy. Could he get them both to touch before their love passed by? Thank heaven for Jeanette and that archery class. Megan aimed for his heart and now it's all in the past. He didn't mind the smelly horses in her funky man socks, so he put a shiny ring in a cereal box. He took her to the place of their very first kiss. Together was his only wish, and on Cal Poly Hill he proclaimed his love, but she kind of wasn't listening. Was he the one? Well, it looks like Nick, you passed her test. Megan looks amazing in her wedding dress.
Some days are better than other days, but these days
you didn't live up to the fairy tale. The fairy tale needed to live up to you guys. Megan, Nico, keep showing us what romance really is. Ladies and gentlemen, to Megan Nico.